So the Casillas boxing just been around for how long?
Long time.
Since 98. Who are some of the names that have trained there? You know, some of the... I know you guys have a lot. I've seen Victor Jean in there. Joseph.
Israel Vasquez trainer.
Israel Vasquez trainer.
Martin Castillo. Titere Vasquez.
Segura.
A lot of fighters, yeah.
You know, a lot of gyms, they don't have those big name fighters. They just have those small amateurs like your son. So having those champions training there and inspiring your son, you know, what does that do for the kids there, the young ones? Like,
it shows them how to train. It shows them the dedication that it takes, you know, to be a world champion. That's what I think, you know. You know, it shows them that they have to get up every morning and be hungry, you know, to be hungry to achieve their goals.
Help all the little kids to do something.
Yeah. You know,
it makes them feel good about themselves.
How do you see that, Anthony, when you see those former world champions?
They train hard. Because you see them training hard, so you're trying to compete with them and keep up with them. So it's good.
Well, can you guys see Mayweather versus Berto, September? How do you guys see that fight playing out?
That's easy for Mayweather.
Yeah. Mayweather.
So
49-0.
So he retires undefeated. What makes Mayweather so great from the past champions is that his undefeated record, the money he's pulled in, his impeccable defense. What is it?
It's everything. I think his combination. Defense, I mean, he's just great for the sport. I mean, I know people don't like his style or whatever, but you got to give him his props. He's a great fighter. He's a great fighter. You know, you can't take him.
How would you go about, if you could fight Mayweather, what strategy would you take going into that fight if you could fight Mayweather? Would you fight him like Maidana, or would you try and do what Canelo did and then, you know, Canelo tried to box the boxer?
I think Canelo tried to box the boxer, and I think that, I don't think that's the right way to
should
go.
Should have pressured.
So. Pressure, dirty, whatever it is.
Everything it takes to win.
Like Castillo and Maidana, right?
Yeah. I see the pressure.
You told Mayweather can't handle pressure.
I fought Mayweather in the next
fight. Oh, yeah? How was that experience?
It was good. It was good, but like I tell you, you can't take no pressure. You can't take the pressure, but the thing is, you know, you gotta have discipline
He didn't have discipline at that time.
If I would have discipline, I think it would be the other way around.
Yeah. So now, what division was that when you fought him? What
106.
Class? 106? Wow, he's a small guy, golden gloves. Yeah. How old were you guys?
17. We were gonna turn 17.
Yeah, wow. So at the time when you fought Mayweather, did you know he was gonna go on to...
Nah, a little bit, but not really, because that was when his dad or, you know, his uncle was gonna fight Chavez.
Roger Mayweather, the Black Mamba.
They were there that day when I fought him.
Oh, they were there? Was that intense, you know, having Mayweather watch Roger Mayweather? No?
My head was not there. That's why.
You know, being a great trainer yourself, how would you rate Roger Mayweather as a trainer? You know, he carried his nephew for a long time while his dad was away.
He's good. You know, a lot of people don't give him that credit, but he's good.
Yeah,
he's a good trainer.
He's a good trainer.
Very good trainer.
What's the most notable Roger Mayweather quote? I think we all know that one.
You don't know shit about boxing.
You know, you do a lot of sparring with a lot of good professional boxers. I seen you spar Miguel Vasquez firsthand, and I seen you sparring Joseph Diaz, Victor Jr. You know, tell me about that experience of sparring those guys, you know, former world champions.
It's great. It's great. You know, it teaches me a lot. Joseph is really fast, really makes you think when you're in there. Garcini was strong, and Miguel Vasquez moves a lot, you know, so it's hard to you know, connect and stuff like that, but it's just all getting me better, so, you know, it's all working.
Anthony's amateur career, and then eventually when he goes pro, what can you learn from those experiences fighting former world champions and young prospects like Joseph Diaz?
I think it builds his confidence, you know, just, you know, it shows, you know, he's in there with guys that are that tough. So when he, you know, fights the amateur fights, it's like, oh, you know, I've already been in here with Joseph Diaz, I've already been in here with Victor Chinian. So this guy, you know,
he'll be ready.
Yeah, he'll be ready.
A lot of confidence.
Yeah, a lot of confidence.
A lot of confidence.
Build his confidence.